54-37. Hi, how's Embie?
Hi.
Happy anniversary. How are you?
Oh, where's the silverware?
This is a happy bride, hard at work. Here's Uncle John sitting in his easy chair. Hi, Uncle John. Happy anniversary.
Thank you, Harold.
How many years you been married now?
Oh, 50 years and almost 3 months.
Well, that's good. How many happy ones?
Well, that's pretty hard to say. They're all been pretty good.
Oh, that's good. Anyway, once again, congratulations.
Thank you.
Say hi, I'm Henry.
Hi,
Jahala.
Brother Henry.
I'm Henry Jahala. How are you?
Where are you from?
I live in Los Angeles. I'm from everywhere, literally.
It's a trap.
Pardon?
A trap.
A tramp.
Do you have some words of wisdom for Uncle John and Aunt Embie?
No, I just wish them happy, many more happy years. Hopefully I can be around for their 75th anniversary. I'm sure there's a likelihood we may make that. They've been good role models for me, and I appreciated them a lot in their friendship, and thank them for that part of their life they've been with me, and hope to continue it.
Hi, Embie and John. I'm glad to be here on your 50th anniversary. I wish you were still in California, but for right now I'll accept this. I think I was on your 40th, so you've hung in there for another 10 years, so you've done good. So hang there for another 10, and next time we'll celebrate in California.
So, sorry, the famous little town of New York, we have a lot of Finnish people up there. I'm Leona Sepala. Happy to be here, and I congratulate this young couple, and I pray God's richest blessings to continue upon them. Glad to be here with all the rest. So good to see your old friends.
Thank you, sir.
Hi, Uncle John and Aunt Embie. It's a real pleasure to be able to come and help you celebrate 50 great years. Keith is sorry he couldn't be with me, and I'm sorry he couldn't be with me. But we hope that you can come visit us again sometime soon. And again, many, many happy years more to you both.
Thank you, Myrtle.
Onnea ja Jumalan siunausta Janille ja Impille. Congratulations, Embie and John.
Who are you?
I'm Tuni Tillis, just from Buffalo, South Dakota.
Just from Buffalo.
It's a good place to be from.
Yeah, I have known Embie so many years, and we have been like brothers and sisters, grown up the families, and went to the same schools, and enjoyed the same games, and climbing hills, and picking berries in the creeks, and I guess we had our little spats, but most of all, we're thankful that in our teenage years, the Lord saved us, and the Lord has kept us all these years, and blessed us, kept us, and given us many years, and now we're in our senior years, looking forward to the Lord's coming. Congratulations.
So what kind of spats did you have, Tinny? You remember any?
I suppose just like children always have little arguments, like the old folks.
Maybe she has a recent one to tell us about.
Do you have some recent spats?
Yeah. Little arguments, but we had good times. We had great times in school. Going to church then later on. And yeah. has been a wonderful life.
Very good. Thank you.
You Milan Derweser. John and Embie, they were real workers when we were with them in Idaho. They were precious people, and they were always out to services, and it didn't matter rain or shine, the whole family would be there, and we always enjoyed their fellowship. It was so precious, and we've been enjoying each other's fellowship down through the years. So we just praise the Lord for John and Embie, and may God's richest blessing be over them and always serving the Lord the way they have. We praise God for people like that. They were one of our mainstays in Idaho, if not the mainstay. So we just praise the Lord for what their lives have done in the midst of our lives. We thank the Lord for them. God bless them real good.
Where are you from?
I'm Marie Magnuson. I used to be Marie Antilla in Idaho. And I'm from Tacoma, Washington. I've been in Tacoma, Washington since 43, outside of 5 years. So it's home to me, so I'm thankful for that. And the Lord has been good to me. All these years, He's been wonderful to me, and I praise Him for it. And He keeps me day by day. Praise His wonderful name. And we congratulate John and Embie again. May God bless them real good. Amen.
What am I supposed to do?
Just tell them congratulations.
No.
Your name? You are.
I'm Edna Smith, and I'm John's youngest sister. Not so young anymore. And let's see.
Where are you from?
Well, we're from Donnelly, Idaho, and from Florence, Arizona, half and half. And we're so glad to be up here. We're the only representatives of his immediate family because the other sisters were not able to come. So we're glad that we can be here as a representative of his family and to bring greetings from many who could not come. The Kaisers sent greetings, Tish Latham sent greetings, and we're so thankful to be here. Are you going to speak for yourself?
Sure, I'm going to speak for myself when my time comes.
Your time is now.
Okay, I'm the outsider of this group. I married into the family, always been kind of glad of it, though, really. I felt pretty much at home with this group. I feel privileged to be here today, and I want to congratulate John and Embie, too, on his 50th anniversary. This is the second time around for us because they came and visited us this winter in Arizona to kind of commemorate their anniversary, and we helped them then too. So we're kind of the second time around here, and we're glad to be here. Again, congratulations to John and Embie.
What's your name?
Dick Smith from Donnelly, Idaho.
Very good. Glad to have you.
Bring greetings from them. My daughter Lois and Paul Putnam, they said to be sure to greet John and Embie and congratulate them on their 50th anniversary. And also Don and Cheryl Antilla, my son, they sent greetings to them also. And Irene Antilla, that was Ellen's widow, she sent greetings to John and Embie and congratulations. And also Ines Roth, she used to be Newbie. She sends greetings to you. She was my husband's daughter, and she said to be sure to congratulate you. And maybe there was some more. I can't remember anyone. Anyway.
I was supposed to bring some greetings, too. Hannes Werkel and family from Brush Prairie, Washington, they were unable to be here. Their car broke down, and then he told me to bring greetings to Embie and John. Also, Evelyn Sepola Williams from Astoria, I talked to her on the phone, and she said to bring greetings to you, too. Okay?
Nina,
my sisters, too. Nina, Tecla Jacobson from Portland.
Okay. And Ken and Rosa from Buffalo, South Dakota, said special greetings.
And Embie, you have a word of wisdom? You're getting hungry?
Well, she's having dessert. That's as good as eating.
You want everybody to eat
so
again?
I'm glad to have you all here. We didn't really expect this many people to come from so far, but it's really been great to have you all here. We just welcome you all. And it's been great times for us. God has really been good to us this week.
Very good. Thank you for having us.
But they're the coming thing.
Oh, you bet.
Where her second husband died.
For years, Ronald.
And then I have to write on a friend that went and going to go and sell for Harold and my mother.
Yeah, I
know
that one.
I've got
to get my family
and her Bible school.
Oh, I have lots of work.
I'd have known all this. I could have brought him out of my life. I had him.
Each slide is listed. Nobody cares. I took a big piece of you have over a kitchen table now to identify them and get them in order.
I'll take
them to
the kitchen. It'll be easier for somebody later on.
I'll stick them in the kitchen.
My goodness. Which way shall I look?
Either way, it doesn't matter.
I'll get out of the way here.
And it's getting better and better all the time. Only takes 45 minutes to an hour now to go 20 miles.
Is that all?
That's all.
You're welcome. Come back and see us.
Oh, there you are. We'll be all dressed up tomorrow. Should have waited for those.
Shoot, is this a present?
There you go.
Well, you can go put that on now. We have a fashion show.
Have you got it yet? No, oh, I threw it away. I don't know what it is. I was in my truck for a long time. It would have never been.
I could wear mine if we turned it upside down. Hi, dear.
Bye-bye.
What was it?
It was gray, and I had a real bright blouse with it.
Well, you should have gotten a nice, fancy white dress now.
I got a white suit.
Oh, you got a white suit. Oh,
that's great. I got that for Christmas, and I never wore it since.
Oh, that'll be nice.
That is coming up for you for Christmas. Oh.
And she worried you'll be a grandpa. For a children's fashion show.
Oh.
And she wore it, and it's just like what they wear now, long waisted, you know.
four-year-old.
Uh-huh, four-year-old is 80 years old. And it isn't, we washed it and ironed it, and there's not a hole in it.
Oh, my.
Uh-huh. It's real good. And then it's finer material, too.
Hi, how you doing?
Okay.
Okay, see the red light? That means we're in the red light district.
Oh, my. I hope you're going to...
My favorite aunt, I just wanted to say happy anniversary after 50 years.
Where's John?
John's out doing dishes.
Mom, he's in the kitchen.
Well, Embie's carrying on with somebody else.
She's here in the red light district.
Happy anniversary. I'm making out with your wife,
huh? Well, I'm trying to think where you're going to put my arm around your wife then.
That sounds good. I don't know how we can take a picture of that. That would be a close camera. I don't know whether
anyway,
to.
Uncle John, again, happy anniversary.
Oh,
glad
it's
come
been
up
a happy one.
Sure, I'm glad the day's over.
Yeah.
Wait till tomorrow.
Yeah. That's going to be the day.
Anybody else want to join in?
There's no room.
We could all sing happy anniversary.
How about singing it?
Yes.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Happy anniversary.
Where's the people? Let's see. When was theirs?
They were married in...
No, Joanne's folks.
Oh.
Henry, do you know how to take pictures?
They're married in 35.
I've never done it.
Yeah, it'll be in their picture. Joanne and you ought to be in their picture together, too.
Will you get over there? Something to figure out?
No, Henry, it's very difficult. Come here. They were married in 35, so, well, I don't know how to turn.
Oh. Okay, it should be recording. I see the REC.
Henry took one easy lesson on how to record, so we'll see how this comes out.
So if we all look like we're upside down, it's Henry's fault.
Henry's upside down. Hey.
Signed well, this, up all these years. We'd switch partners.
Oh. So is this the secret to a long marriage here?
It might work for us, but not for
them. What's wrong with us, John?
Well,
we're too old?
They're old, but they're the same.
How old are you?
How old am I? 39.
Oh, they're relatives already.
Are you 65?
Thanks. You were my best aunt.
Oh, yeah.
And some of us know better than that.
I'm 41 and I'm 39.
You're 45 and you're about 47.
Shh. Is this a true confession?
I'm 37, 38. He was born in 38.
Right. I was born in 38.
So figure it out. It's 19. What year is it now? 1989.
I was to you folks' wedding.
37.
37.
Now, where was that?
Minneapolis.
That was in Minneapolis?
I stood at their wedding.
You did, didn't you? That's right, you
did. With
Will.
And Helen and Neil.
That's right.
Not too fast, Henry.
Okay.
Harold's and Joanne's, their place was our place.
That's true. We
yeah, and they blowed up.
She didn't do that. She broke my microwave.
I broke her.
Went down to visit them and there it was gone.
That was
I didn't know that they burn out like that.
Yeah, the tube in it will burn up.
Oh.
It
what do you do to it?
Oh, they're doozy pictures. I saw them. These we might be able to make some money off of.
In the swimming pool. Even I used to.
Yeah, just go swimming.
Two other people that should have been remembered in this. Melbourne, Reno.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Actually, they told us to be sure to pray for.
You get me?
I got you. Yes, I got you before.
Anyway, I talked to Melba this morning, and she really feels badly that they couldn't come, but she said she won't leave Reno alone. I suggested, won't the children take care of Reno when she can come? She just won't. How many years have they been married? She said they've been married so close to many, many years.
Almost
50 years, and she just won't leave him because he may be gone any time, so we don't know. He may be gone before long. Okay. Just in behalf of them, I'll say this.
Thank you.
Very important, isn't it, Jennifer? Remember your brother. Who knows what to be given.
All you have to do is hit the little orange button.
I was hitting it.
To turn it off.
Oh.
Keep it on all.
I lived in Hollywood enough years without being on camera.
Than it was before then.
On behalf of Mom, too, we
want
to
remember
John and
I don't remember when we got
she would like to have been here to celebrate.
But I thought, I must get it back.
She's moving to the just about
after all these
come.
Years.
But I know she wanted to say happy anniversary.
Oh,
and on behalf of all of Hubert's family, we want to say happy anniversary.
Sure.
Okay, Gladys, tell your folks happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary!
Well, thank you.
Hey, we got a video. Who says we got a video?
Daryl.
We got a video.
I only charge $1,000 an hour.
Uh-oh, Daryl, the perfect one.
He's going to do it.
Oh, God.
Yeah, don't talk too soon.
All right, turn it off.
Hi, Daryl. You got some words of wisdom? Glad you could make it down from Idaho. Any snow?
A bit tired. We've been in it a lot.
Aren't you a little bit tired?
Yeah,
you
have not yet. Say where you're from, too, and give your name when he does.
I think they can figure me out, all right.
Yeah. What's your name, Santa Claus?
You can turn it on.
Now we got one. Well, these new ones now. Really nice.
Glad to have you, Tim and Waldine. Oh, we had to make sure that you were there.
This camera's gonna bug me when the day's over. That red light. That red light that keeps.
I know.
What does that mean?
That means the refrigerator's on.
Then you drank it all, or? No wonder you have to go home. Oh, see. I mean, we're going to tear everybody's house up.
We can look at this tape and see how handsome you look.
There you go.
Or laugh. One of the others. Oh, honey. What'd you say?
Dear daughter.
You can say that.
Yeah, we would.
I should be favored with a joke.
Hey, Gladys, remind Troy he's got my office keys. He did not return them to me. He came with the truck.
Gladys always was
a neighbor. You may never see them again.
That's what I'm worried about. It's the yard keys and the office keys.
I'm going to get you tomorrow, too. Like a 50-year-old mess to me.
Visitors, relatives down there to me. May the Lord be with them and bless them and give them a good day today. And that's the body. Okay.
Melba, can you tell him happy anniversary?
Happy anniversary, John and Embie. We sure sorry that we couldn't make it.
Okay, the rest of you want to wave to him?
Hi.